What's up, guys? Jade Little here with some Horizon Zero Dawn. It's been a while since I recorded. You probably don't notice that because I usually post a couple videos every day or so. Ooh, okay, fire. Calm down. And it's been a while since I recorded a video, but not a while since I played. I've been getting some trophies, and I'm pretty close to that platinum. I got the trophy for doing all the hunting missions. I got the trophy for collecting all the vessels, collecting all the viewpoints. What else I get? Getting my skills all the way up. Yeah, I'm super skilled. And getting to level 50, as far as you get in the game, I suppose. But as you can see right there, all filled out. Oh, I also got the hunters or the lodge weapons, which are super sweet. As you can see, there's not too many things I gotta get left. I just have to get one metal flower, which is in these runes. That's why I didn't get it, because I want to get the power cells that I've been missing. But you can see how I got all the vantage points. There's no more vessels on here. Very few, only one metal flower, and what's the other one? Viewpoints? Did I already say that? I don't know. Then I have to go get the. I think the only ones I gotta do now are I got to beat the game. I think there's one or two more trophies for main mission quests. Then I got to do the allies, which is what I'm working on right now, some side quests so I get the allies. Then I gotta get that last metal flower. Then I gotta get the thing from the rune, the armor. And then I think that's all the platinums I have, or all the trophies I have left to get. So, might as well get started on that, shall we? It's like, I don't know, like 11 or 12 quests you gotta do to gather all
Another
your
chance,
allies.
just like Ganasha
Hopefully,
said. Let's see
I
if we
didn't
can come
already
through
fuck it
here.
up and ruin, because I was using PlayStationTrophies.org, but
These tracks lead up that rise. Must be the green climb.
said I had to do them in a certain order, these side quests. I don't know if it's just, you know, this quest will then, after you finish it, will give you this quest, and that's the order that they're talking about, or if I have to do every single one in order. Which is, if that's the case, hop. Hop. Then I'm pretty much fucked. But we're gonna do the side quests anyway, before we finish that game. Get some fire root.
Foot tracks up here.
Shit.
Time to climb.
Lot of climbing in this game, especially to get those things. The vessels weren't difficult at all to get. They're pretty easy. Easy if you just get the map. They show you right where they are, and it's not hard to find them. Just use your focus. The metal flowers were kind of difficult. In that some of them were on hills and you had to do a lot of fucking climbing. Same with the viewpoints. A lot of viewpoints were hard to get to. But just get the map, and they're not too hard to find after that. I can say that much. Climb, damn it. Climb your little heart out, Aloy. Around here, around there, up there. I think there's actually. Most of the metal flowers have this triangle of purple flowers around them. So once you're in an area, you can use your focus to find them, and they'll show you. They'll show up as like kind of like a purple blotch or whatever on the screen. Or you can look for those triangular flowers.
All right, made it.
Huh?
Food scraps.
Yeah, it's
I bet
food
if it stopped
scraps,
to
I
see if he's
bet.
been. He must have kept going. I've got to catch up.
Catch up, you motherfucker. which way? This way. Highlight that track. And the skills thing, that's pretty easy throughout the game. You'll level up enough to get all but one of, or all but a couple of the skill points you need, and then just doing the main missions will get you the skill points.
Everything useful has been stripped.
Destroying gains or investigate.
Uthid's been gathering components.
I don't like that noise. Oh, fuck. Really? Really? Bip! Oh, he didn't get crumpled at all, did he? You guys fight. Time to kill me some birdies. Give fuck bird, give fuck. I also like this weapon to, oh, maybe not so much. Sharp shatter bow. Yep, you fucked asshole. Come on, you fucking bird bitch. Get moitered. What are you doing? What are you doing? You hurt? You hurt, little guy? Now you're dead, little guy. Yup. Dead birds. Wait, what's that now? Here's something else. Alright, you give me your goodies. Now, where am I going? This way. So, wait, what? This way. Now where to go? Nope. That button. That's the button I want. I guess I'll... What's this? Deadass Watcher, Deadass Watcher, highlight track, and follow.
Uthid took down a Ravager.
Oh, shit. Alright.
Not an easy kill, but worth it for the parts. Dead Watchers. More scrap for Uthid's stockpile.
This Uthid guy's getting all the shit. Whoa. I just about pooped myself, not gonna lie. Cutscene. Oh shit, watch out!
The next one doesn't miss.
Uthid?
You're right, because I'm shooting the next
one.
You're
a bounty hunter. Or am I old for a soldier?
I'm not here for the price on your head, Uthid. I believe you're innocent.
Innocent? Come on then. If this is a trick, it's a good one. You've earned your kill.
Murder. How the hell did you get way over here? Easy. Put the gun down, man. Put it down. Take it easy.
No
take
tricks.
It easy.
Just talk.
Just having all a chat right. Is all.
Speak.
Maybe I will.
I want to know what happened at Sunfall. What really happened?
Yes. What did
all
happen?
Right. For weeks, each dawn in the Tent City came with a new death. Always in their sleep, no struggle. The old, the infirm, sometimes
always
the
in their sleep,
those
in
who
the sleep,
fight for the
no
cause.
Struggle.
I should have realized then it was a culling.
Who would do such a thing?
They thought it was a curse, an evil spirit. But it was only a man.
And the silent, and the silent poison.
It took time to catch him, but we did.
Got sweet ass armor, this guy.
For the sun's judgment.
Who's the Bahavis?
He's the one who put the bounty on you.
Uh-huh.
Yes. He thanked me for my diligence, then had his guards release the villain. You see? It was he who ordered the culling. Then they turned on us. Should have died with my men, so their loyalty meant something. 20 years I gave to the sun. For what? malice and murder. As for honor, sacrifice, true sacrifice, the kind priests and rulers know nothing of, it's all a fat joke.
If it's honor you seek, the Sun Car just seem trustworthy. A little stuck up, maybe, but trustworthy.
Those Karja once raided your Nora lands. Raided Nora every land we could reach. It was the Sun's will. I did what I was told. Others did worse. But as their captain, I had...
Uthid, I don't care what you did.
Uthid.
I can't absolve you. But the Karja are changing their ways. You could too.
I mean...
Perhaps. Avad doesn't understand what the Sun demands of its soldiers.
Perhaps he understands it too well.
Now you sound like the blameless Murad.
I can believe you're a good man. But why go with the Shadow Karja in the first place? Why serve them?
Because of Itamin, of course. He was the one true Sun King.
Itamin's just a child.
Yes, an untainted vessel. I believed he was pure. But they used him, used our faith. I can see that now. No shadows under a noonday sun. Bahavas didn't need to disgrace my name. I did it myself, serving a rotten throne.
The rotten throne.
I met someone who wants to get you out of this. A woman named Banasha. But first, we need to get you out of here.
What are you? You look like a hunter. You give orders like a soldier who's been out...
Oh shit.
Mercenaries. Think they'll all line up to tell me I'm innocent?
Should have stayed on the plains, Karja! The mountains belong to us! Keekuk's killers!
Shit.
When we're done with you, you won't even leave an echo!
You didn't make it hard to be followed. Almost as if you wanted to go out in a showdown.
Not much gets by you.
Get over here! She's coming!
Oh, fucking right I am. With fire! I'll get burnt. Dude, burn. Get out of the way, asshole. Try and shoot bitches. Can't shoot bitches, but more bitches in my way of shooting bitches. Where you going now, huh? Dead. No, missed. No.
Move in! We'll send the rest of the guys.
Wait, what? Oh. Get fucked. Get firefucked. Firefucker. Getting burnt. Can I climb? Can I? Oh, shit.
It's up to you now, men. Rally, we can still finish them.
Shit. What are you doing? Go with me! Go with me! Go with me! Go with me!
The fury of the sun!
Boosh! Get fucked! Alright, now what? Come on then. Oh, okay. Alright, alright, alright. Where are you going? Time to get this bitch out.
Keep up the attack. We still got another squad on the way.
Man. I don't even care about your fire. Is that my guy or is that a bad guy? I can't tell. Must be a bad guy, because he has that thing over his head. Shut the fuck up. Get out the way. Shoot! Alright, who's being a little firefly over up here? Oh, shattered. Shattered right in the vagine. Give me some healths. Oh, headshot.
I've stashed supplies up above.
I can't grab anything new. Cool. Boop! Yep. Alright, How? Is there a climby thing anywhere? I don't see any kind of climby thing.
Melted snow.
There's nothing to climb up. I'm jumping every goddamn where. Let's climb on, asshole. How do you expect? Okay, do I go up this way then? Well, apparently not. Well, how the fuck am I supposed to do this then? Is there any climbies over here? No climbies. Do I shoot off the ice and then I can climb? No. Oh yeah, also, I cleared all the corrupted zones and all of the bandit camps to get those trophies. Bandit camps were meh. Corrupted zones were meh. The only corrupted zone I ever had a real problem with was the one with the rock breakers. That one was bad. How do I get up there? Really? I got it. Okay. Seriously, game? Gonna be that kind of an asshole? Now you can help. Help me up. Okay. You did. Hoo-yah!
Grab what you can while we still have time.
I really don't have much room in my inventory, dude. Sorry. So, but apparently I can take all that. Cool. Some of that. What else we got here? Anything else that's good? I'll take some of that salve. Salve brush. Oh, okay. Yay! More people, no doubt. Is this Batman Jamba right here?
A robust defense is the most satisfying to break. All right, Marbles.
You're robust.
We brought the priest out here, so let's put on a show for him.
We should kill the priest.
I know that, Hood.
Oh, fuck me.
We've unfinished business, Bahavis and I. This will be difficult. I think you rallied to a lost cause.
I don't intend to die today, Uthid.
I did. But you're starting to change my mind.
Oh, good for me, then. Fucked. Get more fucked. Be fucked sometime in your life.
We're shield mates.
Your mom's a shield mate. Oh, got him. Come on, stop moving, asshole. Get, oh, in the head. Head ass shot. What the fuck? Oh, you're dead.
For us. Fall beneath us.
Alright.
Oh, look out there. To your left.
But my marbles thrive on adversity.
What?
Step
what?
It up, boys.
Whoa. What are these assholes doing? Alright, you there. You stand still for a second so I can shoot you. There we are. Whom else? Whomso else? What are you doing?
The sun blazes
just
at
knock
our
that
bats.
Off, alright? Oh god! Alright, here comes one. Here comes. Oh shit! Get up!
Eyes on me, Lord!
Dead! Oh,
come
get
on,
stabbed!
Bob,
oh, alright. Come on, take some medis, take some medicines. Boosh. Also found a fun use. Get stabbed or fried. Also just stabbed or fired. Okay, that guy's on my side. Alright, where's this asshole coming from? One arrow. I have to make it count. Pick your head up, asshole. Pick your head up. Get a little bit closer now. So this guy's got stuff I can't take. Cool. So that guy up there. So I don't know how this is gonna happen. Can I climb? Nope. Alright. Doesn't look like I can jump down and climb around, so I'm not gonna. So am I just waiting here for this guy to come out? Is that exactly what they want me to do right now? Can I climb on the rope? Can I has rope? Get the vantage. Yes, 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 yes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Dead.
That's the last of the marvels.
Bahavis thought he had enough fodder to keep him safe. Now there's hope for justice.
Make some arrows real quickie.
Will you come with?
Do a bit more of that climbing then.
This won't be easy. Bahava still has his personal guard.
Good. Good. Glad. Glad he has his personal guard. Glad this mission isn't over yet. Wait. Some of these had some sweet-ass weapons. Or, supposedly.
Across there and we'll have him.
I had to come here myself to end your suffering, Uthid. And mine. The Outlanders led us here. And now that they are dead, their price is most affordable. But enough with needles. It's time for blades. Remove them from the sun's sight.
Is it only these three guys, or is there more? Guy with his axe. And my axe. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Scalp the savage.
Okay, that's gonna be bad, that's gonna be bad, that's gonna be bad. Oh, Rocket Man. Stop it, Rocket Man.
The sun.
I've been a soldier.
Pathetic
life. Ow. Alright. Shit, 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 shit.
Kill a traitor! Or kill a Nora!
Victory! Come on, bitch. Get speared up. Get spurred, bitch. Oh, okay.
Make it hurt.
Is that the way you wanna go? I am poisoned. Alright. Calm down, Aloy. You're not dead yet. Wait, what? Where am I? What? This way? Come on now, jump.
Whatever deal you worked out with him, I'll double it. More than double it.
No. I'm tired of this, Bahavis. The lies and the violence in your cheap scented oils.
But scented oils aren't bad. Yourself.
I had to. Prune the weak, or all the Carja in Shadow are doomed.
This prunes are for the weak. A lot of old people eat them, so they can poop better. Among your drying bones. I'm assuming. I'm not a prunologist. Yeah, this guy just got stabbed. There's that. Oh, come on, Aloy. You've killed enough people that you can watch somebody get stabbed. Come on now. Come on.
That was quite a fireworks show.
Alright.
You took your time.
I was busy. What do you think happened to Yun Shund, the other mercenary band?
Shun?
And I had to organize passage to Meridian for a wanted man.
Meridian City!
Give us a moment, Uthid. Girl talk.
Oh, we're gonna talk
You've
about
had
our periods.
Quite a day. I never imagined Havas would blunder into his own trap. His death opens up wonderful possibilities. Remember Edelman and Nasadi? The Child King and his mother guarded like hostages at Sunfall?
Uh-huh.
With Bahavas gone, no one will be watching them. I want to get them out. Huh. And I could use your help.
Oh, that's cool.
Kidnapping the Sun King of the Shadow Carja is no small task.
Oh, not without
it's not kidnapping. They want to go to Meridian.
Meridian City!
How do you know that? I've been posing as Nasadi's handmaiden. She's scared. For herself, of course, but mostly for Edelman.
What do you need to get Nasadi and Edelman out of Sunfall?
With Bahavas dead, Sunfall is the easy part. I'll handle that. The big fuss will be crossing the border to the Sundom. Find my friend, Three Toe Huadiv, near the branded shore.
Three Toe Huadiv.
I hired his crew to sweep the path, so
all you have to do is wait for me. Right.
If this Huadiv has already cleared the area, why do you need me?
Contingencies, little huntress. Something will go wrong, and I need protection I can count on. You.
Oh, try not to disappoint.
Well. That was Trader's bounty.
Denora said you would help me. Are we bound
for
Meridian?
7,000 XP I can't use because I'm at max level. Dear?
What choice
now
do
I'm doing
have?
Queen's Gambit. That's another one in the new side, in the side quests. But I'm going to do that next time. Oh, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys.
What makes
later.
You think Avad will welcome me after I served his enemies?
Now we got to figure out what she's going to answer that.
Just smile a lot. You can't smile, can you? No, that's a grimace.
Yeah, close enough. That's kind of a smile.